Asked if he would ever hire Justin Trudeau, restaurant king Charles Khabouth does not hold back. 1,000,000% no. Listen, he's a drama teacher. The only thing that got him in office is his name. What has he done before that to prove that he would be a good leader for a country? Never mind a company, an office, a city? But a country? The guy went from being a school teacher to the prime minister of a country. How does that make sense?